we're gonna go grab some lunch and some drinks, maybe one drink, and then yeah, still need to intro the video, which will probably be like when I get back and chat with you guys, do a little bit of a physique update and a life update. And I think I'm still gonna try and hit the gym. I'll talk to you guys about that and like where I am with that stuff too. But if I do, I'll obviously pop those clips in here. YouTube family, I've missed you guys. Basically, life has just taken quite a turn in the past 2 months. That is why I haven't been as active on here. I moved out around 3 or 4 months ago out of my apartment, and since my routine just hasn't been the same. It's like hurricaning out here, so hopefully you guys can hear me okay and the rain isn't too loud. So I moved around 4 months ago, and then around 2 months ago my dad unexpectedly passed away, which was very, very heartbreaking for me. I was really close to him, so that definitely impacted me a lot, and I just didn't feel like making content. I haven't felt like myself lately, to be honest. I've switched gyms. I'm now bartending at night. I told you it was hurricaning. And then life just really slaps you in the face. I injured my back somehow. I don't know exactly when I did it. I don't know how I did it. I'm assuming it was from deadlifting. And I don't know exactly what it is. I'm not sure if it's a hernia or if it is just like a strained muscle or something. I've also been out of commission from the gym for going on 2 weeks completely now. I haven't trained legs fully in about 4 weeks, so I just haven't felt like myself lately, and it's because of the mix of all of that. So I'm sorry for not posting. I miss YouTube. YouTube is my favorite platform by far. I just feel like I can connect with you guys more. I absolutely love editing and producing content and all of that. So I'm gonna try and get back on the bandwagon. I'm gonna be moving again. This might be like the 15th time in my life, so getting a little bit used to it and tired of it. But anyways, I'm gonna try and keep up with this. And then future plans, I'm still gonna be competing hopefully at some point the end of this year, but things kind of just took a turn. So I'm not sure if that's still the game plan. I'm not going to just step on stage because I'm rushing or anything. I wanna be fully ready. So that's gonna be all protocol of my coach, and I'm gonna listen to whatever he thinks is best. I'm still trying to put on muscle right now. My calories are extremely high. I'm eating around 2,300 and I'm not even training right now. So it'll probably be bumped up a little bit more as I continue to train and grow. That's just kind of where I'm at, calorie, physique-wise, health-wise. I kind of feel out of the like whole fitness lifestyle. I feel like I needed to give you guys an update since I've been absent. This is just kind of like my little diary, you know? Thank you guys for watching so far. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video, and I will catch you guys in the next clip. You are superhuman, superhuman. My oh my, what do we have in here?
What's in? Oh, that rice is cold. I slammed your door. You know I really love you, baby. I didn't mean to start a war. And I know there's a line, but I crossed it. And I pray that he won't leave a scar. I said I hate you, but I'm sorry. Sometimes I wish you cut me off. Maybe I should think before I talk. I get emotional and words come out all wrong. Sometimes I'm more honest than I want. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before I talk. better. I'm all out of apologies. You know I'm not good under pressure. Cause hurting you is hurting me. I took all that we built and I broke it. And I pray it won't tear us apart. So let me piece it back together. I know I cut you pretty deep. Maybe I should think before I talk. I get emotional and words come out all wrong. Sometimes I'm more honest than I want. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before. I know that I should think before I speak. Cause I'm saying things that I don't even mean. Maybe I'm more honest than I wanna be. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before I say something I might regret. And I might get too far under your skin. I can't lie, I wish we could try it again. Oh, I wish we could try it again. Maybe I should think before I talk. I get emotional and words come out all wrong. Sometimes I'm more honest than I want. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I'll think before. I know that I should think before I.
Alright guys, I'm going to hit the haystack. I will catch you guys in the next video. Again, thank you for watching. If you haven't already, please don't forget to subscribe and give the video a thumbs up.